a miracle. Whatever you believe in, call it what you want, but Bibles left untouched by fire at a West Virginia church. On Facebook, the Coal City Fire Department wrote the flames were so high and so hot, crews had to back out of the Freedom Ministry Church.
Okay, but after it was finally put out, they found that not one single Bible or cross was harmed by the flames. Their post has already been shared more than 20,000 times.